The 2014 Jensen Interceptor R, one of the most iconic British sports cars of the 60s and 70s, is set to be revived by Jensen International Automotive as they hearken back to the nostalgic days when the legendary Jensen Interceptor prowled through the streets of the world. While official details about the car are still being kept under wraps, we do know a few things worth mentioning, including the powertrain that will come tucked in under the hood. While it was rumored to carry the 6.2-liter V8 engine from the Chevrolet Corvette, the word now is that the Interceptor R, the name it has been given, will carry a Dodge Viper-sourced 8.3-liter V10 engine with an output of 510 horsepower and 535 pounds per foot of torque. The car is scheduled to debut in July, at which point we'll officially get a good look at the second coming of one of Britain's most popular sports cars. Best be warned though, the Interceptor R is expected to be a hot item and thus, will carry a price tag deserving of its stature. How much is it going to cost? Nothing official has been laid out, but the rumor is that it could hit as high as around $171,650. The original Jensen Interceptor was a GT class car that was completely hand-built by Jensen Motors from 1966 to 1976 in the United Kingdom. Engine options available at that time for the Interceptor included a Chrysler-sourced 6.3-liter V8 engine and, later on, a more powerful 7.2-liter V8 engine that produced somewhere in the neighborhood of 350 horsepower. Update September 20, 2011, we've just received fresh details about the future Interceptor R. CPP Global Holdings, the British group that bought Bowler earlier this year, will be in charge of developing and building the Interceptor R eventually. CPP will also be in on finalizing and assembling the car in 2014.
If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.